I am proud to introduce our featured performer before we go on a one-week holiday. We'll be back September 12th, I promise. Some people are camping. I'm going to get my first vacation in a very long time. Please let me have it. Please let me have it. Please, please. Thank you. And we'll come back. We've already got signups going for an amazing show on September 12th. But to tide you over until then, our featured performer for the evening, Mr. Rahim Quazi.
To figure out just who we're becoming. Oh, I'm missing you. Please turn and look my way. I'll memorize your eyes like the morning. To you, I never knew the times I wasted staring at the walls, the promises that I'd forgotten and never kept at all. I was the trip before the fall. Trace your hair as it's falling. Oh, I am falling too.
He's the feature. He's, of course, going to be back. But before we do, I know you guys have been sitting. You've been fully engaged. Here's what I want to do. I want to bring our performers for the evening back up to the stage one more time to give them a big thank you. Give all you guys a few minutes to regroup, get a drink, whatever you need. And then Rahim's going to come back, give us a little concert. What do you think? So, in whatever order I can get you up here, performers, please. I see Chris Gayle walking towards me. CDs available on the merch table. The lovely and talented Marie Martin. Jing Jing. Ode to Panty. Molly, Midori, Meg Francis, our very own Cypher, the Brothers Simpson. You guys are going to have to cuddle with the dancer. It's going to be horrible. And tonight's featured performer, Rahim Quazi. Guys, you are amazing. Thank you. And all of you, thank you. On the count of three, we're going to bow and then give you a break. One, two, three. Good night.